Lower the volume, and yeah, believe it or not, we have professional librarians. The branch manager of the Biloxi, Mississippi Library, Sharon, researched it and found out that put a sock in it, that term, comes from the Thomas Edison horn. I bet even you didn't know that.
I knew it from last year.
Oh, yeah. He has a good memory. Yes, that's where it comes from. Put a sock in it. So how else can you lower the volume? What do you think?
What about put your
You can put your hand. See, he thinks like an inventor. Something more solid.